many people following the Chernobyl accident were very, very worried indeed that there will be lots of different types of cancer. All we have seen is thyroid cancer in those who were very young.